Floral Radiant here, going to be upgrading the level 11 meta mail on Castle Clash. Should not take that long at all, and it only costs 380,000 gold, which is not very much compared to most games out there. Yeah, that's like I said, on the way to level 12, only 2 days. Storage increases by 10,000, production rate always goes up, of course, and the HP plus 200. Going to do it now, and if you want to go ahead and actually finish this now, 363 of those gems. But chances are, if you are doing this, you already know to simply save your gems, and of course, hire those builders. Builders are very important as they allow you to increase your base even faster and upgrade even more stuff. Anyway, this is the Floridian taking a look at the middle mill on its way to level 12 from Castle Clash. If you guys like my videos, be sure to hit that like button down there. And as always, have fun and subscribe.